Smile Please, written by Sanjiv Jaiswal Sanjay, illustrated by Ajit Narayan, translated by Manisha Chaudhry, published by Pratham Books. A fawn was racing in the forest. He was ahead of the rabbit. He was ahead of the elephant. He leapt and cleared the stream. He ran past the crumbling wall. There was a large boulder on the grassy plain. He stumbled and fell down. He burst into tears. The monkey massaged his leg. Tears flowed from the fawn's eyes. Brother Bear picked him up. The fawn didn't stop crying. His mother came. She said, "Look, we'll beat up this bad boulder." The fawn said, "Oh, don't do that, or he will also start crying." His mother laughed. So did the fawn.